This video clip explains the custom settings of the new tags and categories Label 19 label, introduced in ARCHICAD 19. As a starting note, please watch the three clips in this playlist covering custom settings of labels, since they cover many of the custom settings and behavior common to several label types. This clip covers only settings specific to this label type and not covered in the above-mentioned clips. The Tags and Categories Label 19 is a new label type in ARCHICAD 19 that displays information about elements that are found in the Tags and Categories panel of the Elements Settings Dialog. When you select this label type in the Label Settings Dialog, the Custom Settings panel contains three pages. The first page of the Custom Settings panel is the Content Setup page. In the Select Parameters field, you have two options. If you select the Display All option, all parameters in the Tags and Categories panel of the Elements Settings dialog will be listed in the label. However, if you select the Create Sorting option, you will be able to define which parameters you want to see in the label and in what order. In this case, a list appears in the lower part of the page with 20 rows. At the right end of each row, there's a right-pointing arrow button. Clicking it will present you with a list of all the parameters of the element the label is linked to. This also means that when the label is not placed, and yet linked to an element, this list does not yet know what parameters the element has in its Tags and Categories panel. Therefore, it offers only those parameters that are available for all the element types it can be linked to. These are the renovation status and the show on renovation filter parameters. Once you've placed the label with the associative geometry method, the list will show all parameters available in the Tags and Categories panel of the labeled element. These also include IFC properties. In the Display Data By field, you can select what data columns to display. Parameter name and value, parameter name, and parameter value. If you check the display properties with property set name checkbox, IFC properties will be displayed in the label with their property set name also displayed in parentheses after their parameter name. The second page of the Custom Settings panel is the General Settings page. For the full explanation of all parameters in this settings page, please watch the clip in this playlist titled Label Custom Settings, General Settings. The third and last page of the Custom Settings panel is the Information page. It displays the name of the label type, Tags and Categories Label 19, as well as a green icon for all element types for which the label type is available and displays valid data. This includes all element types except the label element type.